Hey guys, so this video is all about my favorite things from August. This month for me is about keeping organized and getting everything together and ready for the upcoming school year. To me, the year starts in September because that's when everyone goes back to school and you gear up for the holiday time. And just a really exciting time, but one of the most important things for me is to stay organized. So to start, I have a whiteboard calendar that I use to keep track of dates and all that good stuff. I decided to get a whiteboard because I could change the calendar on my own rather than have the calendar already written out, and I can customize it to how I want it to be personally. And the cool thing about this one is it has a little section for notes if I want to add something a little extra to the calendar that I made up. And then these are magnets that I could put anywhere on the calendar to keep track of my dates and everything. It is the end of August, beginning of September. I do like to keep my calendar updated every few weeks. I change it up, so at any given point you will see that personally my calendar maybe like 2 months instead of just the one. So this is all the rest of August to this point. And then here, where it starts at one, is where September is. This is just how I stay organized. I know everyone has a different method of how they like to keep track of dates and everything. And I know some people use their phones, but I feel like when it's visually in front of me, I can stay more organized easier. So yeah, and I think it's great, especially if you're in a dorm room or even in your bedroom, to have this hanging up somewhere where you can see it. Next thing that I have is just a notebook, but the reason why I have this, it's not for school. It is really just my thoughts and ideas notebook. It's not a journal so much. It's kind of just if a thought comes in my head about a new video that I want to do or a project that I want to do, I write it down in this book along with some details about it, just so that I can remember what I was thinking about. And this is actually really cool. I found this at Target. It says, "If you can dream it, you can do it, Walt Disney." And the reason why I picked out this one specifically was because this is one of my favorite quotes of all time. I had gone to Target with my mom and sister, and a couple days before that, I had been saying this quote out loud for whatever reason. It was just stuck in my head because it is from Disney World. There is a song that goes, "If you can dream it, then you can do it. Yes, you can." And I think that that's such an inspirational quote because it represents the idea of if you can think of something, you can do that thing. You can do anything that you set your mind to. And I think that that's such an inspirational quote, especially from such an inspirational person like Walt Disney. And we happened to be at Target and we were in the back to school section just looking for notebooks. And I saw this and I said, oh my God, I have to get it because it is so cute and it has one of my favorite quotes on it, so why not grab this? And for what I use the notebook for, it's perfect because again, this is the notebook that I use to write down all my ideas and projects and the thoughts that pop into my head so that I can remember them. And yeah, I think everyone should have a notebook because there's something about, again, visually writing your ideas down that helps you remember them and sticking to goals that you're trying to reach. Then last but not least, this is a short favorites video, but I am going to include a beauty product that I recently got that I just started using and I'm loving. It is the Naked Smoky palette, and I love this palette. I know it's been out for a long time, but I just recently got it. What I like about the Naked palettes in general is their colors are very pigmented. And the palettes themselves, I love the way that they're laid out. It's very colorful, and with just one palette, you could create hundreds of looks. And that's what I love about the Urban Decay palettes. And all the palettes come with a huge mirror like this, and they're good to take with you. If you're ever like traveling or anything, you could just throw the one palette in your bag. And again, you're good to go with as many looks as you need to make. And I do use this with my Sigma blending brush. Again, this video is not sponsored, but if it was, I would be so happy because Sigma is one of my favorite companies for brushes. I have this Sigma blending brush. It's the E25 brush. I do use this, not so much with the brush that it comes with. I do have another brush that I use to put on the color, and then I use this to blend it out. The results look more professional when you have better brushes. That's just my opinion, because I have no idea how to do makeup, but when I'm using better brushes and better palettes, I get a better result. Like today, it's very light, and I don't even know if you can see it, but I did like a kind of a brownish smoky eye with this, and I think it came out pretty okay. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, even though it was kind of a shorter monthly favorites video. I know some of you guys are getting ready to go back to school, some of you have gone back to school already, and I just wanted to throw in some tips about staying organized and having the best school year possible. I hope I see you guys in my next video. Also, if you have a minute, click the subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!